it's been hard for me to turn the business over or to sell the business to an individual because of the longevity of our family. My grandfather started working in 1908 for the company that owned the rug cleaning in the back, which was Troy Laundry. People were aware of the quality that we could bring in here, and also the quality of my people that were doing the cleaning. And the fellow, Phil Wilson, that cleaned the rugs for us here, had been cleaning them for 37 years. The lady that was my lead upholstery tech up front had been cleaning here for 22 years. So I've got good people. The cleaning industry is very rewarding because you bring pieces in if they were area rugs or if it was a piece of upholstery, a sofa, or a love seat, and to see how we could make them change.